For years, he has stared down from near-ceiling height into the squirming classroom below, watched the stalwart teacher showing exemplary posture, facing the flag front and center, attention, salute. The drooping curtain of reddish-bluish-whitish star and stripe needs a furling wind for inspiration. Alas, the windows are shut lest the children escape. The teacher, like George, sees out the corner of her eye their fidgets and whispers threatening respect. She, who would like to repeat the pledge and anthem, back even to the prayer and Bible verse, dares not interrupt the pattern of solemnity and will instead withhold recess. George winces. After so many years, he cannot challenge the serenity of taught history, cannot even wink in the wake of punishment or break his painted face. But this he would like to say. It would not be unpatriotic to finish the portrait.
Thank you.
these years make our stand, changing from hand to hand, my land, oh my land.